their hearts to be filled with warmth and joy because we've worked so hard on this bus, and I really, really, really want them to be like, oh my Lord, look at that bus, and be really excited about the way there's been a pop of colour in St. Helens.
I want them to like to be proud to see all the different topics that we've just like we've mentioned, like Black Lives Matter and Gay Pride.
Proud of like what we have spent time and effort on, and to be able to be like, oh, they made that, that's really cool, or to learn something new when they look at the bus.
People can just be happy as long as people are happy, and I want people to know that we're all equal and there's no difference.
I want the people of St. Helens to think that like children have drawn the that and they put hard work into it, so I think that they should appreciate it.
I want them to feel like they can express themselves a bit more, and for them to think it's really good because we've spent a lot of time trying to make it, and it's been a lot of hard effort and work.
I'd want them to feel like, I don't know, like taken aback, like wow, you know, like they'd understand it and they'd get the message behind it, so it has like a